to it, Captain.
It's Colonel, Dad, not Captain.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you'd been promoted, Colonel. You sure you know how to operate this radio control?
Oh, Dad, of course I do.
Well, have fun.
Colonel Alec, reporting for duty, sir. Yes, sir? Yes, sir. The general doesn't need to worry, sir. If Falco attacks, we'll attack right back. And we'll knock the spots off them.
Now, look, son, I don't want to spoil your day, but if that Falco kid does show up here, I want you to pack up all your things and refuse to play with him.
But, Dad, what's the use of having radio-controlled soldiers and planes and tanks if you can't fight the enemy? Please, Dad?
All right, all right. Get your things wrecked. It'll be a long time before you get any to replace them.
Now let me show you how well trained they are, General.
Thank you.
Can you imagine that, General? That Falco kid. He's got everything. Those spies of his. They talk just like me. Sergeant, get up. Roll over, then get up. Our sergeant's not going to be able to make it, General. They'll get away. Sir, with the General's permission, I shall take some of the men and start in pursuit. Yes, sir. We'll bring back prisoners or die in the attempt.
Succeeded if it hadn't been for me.
Let's get him over there.
What does he seem?
Oh, I think he'll be all right.
Watch him. Just take it easy, Pitchy. You'll be okay.
Never saw anything like it. Never!
It says a toy soldier trying to kill Barry.
A toy soldier?
I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. It was this giant boy. And he had these soldiers as big as you and me. Radio-operated monsters, killers!
But you, can you find the place again?
No, Steve, no. Please.
Yes, you can.
Steve.
Meantime, see if you can hold them back with these rocks. Spindrift? Betty? Betty, come in.
Where's that radio? Yes, Steve.
Betty, I want you to get that flamethrower. You know, the one that Mark put together? Get it to us right away.
Where are you?
We're down the path about 100 yards, right at the edge of the woods.
What's the matter? Why do you want the flamethrower?
Just get here as fast as you can.
Val, do you know where Dad put that thing?
Yeah, I think it's in the cockpit. Look in the cabinet on the right-hand side.
Thank you.
who can talk and walk and move just like me. And flamethrowers I've never seen before.
Brigadier General retired. Mister, you'll obey orders. Attention! About face! About face! Forward! March! Like you on Earth, there could be Napoleon. I can dream, Gunner. Keep on marching!
Soldiers.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Sounds like a motor of some kind.
It's headed this way, and fast.
Let's get back to the woods. Come on. Where you been?
About to lie. Just
tell us later. Okay.
Take cover! Ah! almost laughable.
Those weren't laughable. That machine gun had wooden pellets.
They could have killed us all.
What's that kid trying to do anyway?
He's playing war. He thinks we're toys.
Playing?
Yeah, Barry's right.
Unhonest, there's no use running. He knows we're here.
I could crush you by stepping on you, but I fight you as a soldier fights, with weapons of your own size. Do you hear me, Falco? I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! You and your fancy toys, they will all be destroyed. Their flying ship as well.
He means it. He's gonna wipe us out and the spaceship as well.
What do you do with someone like that? Thinks you're a radio control toy.
Try to get him to change his mind. That you take Barry and the girls, go back to the spaceship and hide, but not in it. Let's see what we can do with that kid.
Let's go. Valerie.
Colonel Ack, reporting, sir. I'm sorry to report, General, that we lost two more men. My dad was right. That Falco kid, he's got toys like nothing you've ever seen. They can spy and fight. And they've got a funny kind of flamethrower. Yes, that's a good plan, General. An all-out attack. Combined air and armor. That ought to bring that Falco kid out of hiding.
He's sure up for revenge.
Wait till I turn this loose on him. And this. Maybe they don't know what it's like to be bombarded.
Now what?
Let's get over there and see if we can destroy those toys.
Just take a bit of luck.
It's just like a real tank. Except it doesn't have tracks.
Some toy. It's not going to be easy knocking this thing out.
No. I wonder what it fires.
Maybe I can find out.
No. Too chancy. Let's hide back there and see if we can talk some sense into this kid. Hello? Can you hear me? I'm the captain of the spaceship that you saw. I want to talk to you.
I'm listening.
You're making a mistake. You got to understand that we're not toys. And we don't want to have a war with you.
You hear that, General? What did I tell you? Probably got loudspeakers built into them.
We're not toys. We're small, but we're like you.
Sure, sure. Your fancy toys don't fool me, Falco!
Didn't. Nothing's going to convince him we're not toys.
And he's going to mount a combined tank and aerial attack against us and the ship.
We can't do too much harm with those toys.
Toys? You should see that tank close up.
I just hope it doesn't fire shells.
What are we going to do?
I know what we ought to do.
Well, forget it.
What do you think we can do, Mark?
I said forget it. That goes for everybody. We're going to camouflage this ship. Let's get some leaves, branches, anything you can find.
Come on, Barry.
Wait till they see this fly over them, General.
He's gonna bomb the ship.
It's right over the spaceship.
He dropped a plane load of boulders. But it didn't sound like he hit it.
Now we can send that plane back for another try.
Listen. The tank.
Kick! He clobbered the ship with rocks and boulders.
Yeah, I know. Look, get back in under cover. See what that'll do to the tank. I'm gonna try to knock it out some other way.
Try and help Valerie. Looks at that burn. How do you feel?
Well, I'm alive, if that's what you mean.
Who's next? Let's go get that monster.
Monster? Mark, he's just a boy. He doesn't know what he's doing.
I had a friend once shot by a boy who didn't know what he was doing. After the shot, my friend was dead. Very dead. Now, there's a fuel can over there. If I can explode it, maybe we won't all wind up dead.
We'll finish the camouflage job on the ship. I was talking to you as well as the others. His head. He took a poke at me.
He must have gone after that giant boy.
Yeah, and Barry went after him. Fitzhugh, get the girls back to the ship and wait for us. Come on.
Happy to report we've captured two of the enemy, General. They're in prison. What was that, General? Yes, sir. Later we'll take one of the prisoners apart. See what makes him talk and everything.
We've got to get them out of there. We'll need something to cut that fence. Let's go.
Stayed back there with the others.
You could have killed that boy.
That's exactly what he's going to do to us.
Where's Valco hiding?
We don't know any Valco.
Never mind. I'll force him out into the open. I'll take care of all his other soldiers and spies. And don't try to escape.
You can't.
Let's see if we can pry these bars open.
Whoa.
captain.
Get him locked up in a toy prison.
Can't we get him out?
We're sure gonna try. Here we go again.
Sit here and wait till we get killed?
No, we're gonna go back, all of us, and get them out of that place. Then we'll go after that radio control. That'll fix them.
How are we gonna get them out of that place?
Well, if the two of you can create some kind of diversion, we should be able to do the job.
Steve's right, so let's go.
See that kid anywhere.
What's he doing? He ready to bomb our camp again?
Probably. And that plane sounds like it's getting ready to take off.
Let's go stop it.
I'll fit you! Valerie, get to the back! Betty! Get something to block these wheels!
Let's get some of these rocks out.
talk of another failure.
See if we can do better with Barry and Mark. Come on!
Stay here.
I want to go too.
I want you to stay here until I make sure we both can get away clean. Weak. Can't seem to move.
When do we start the diversion?
3 minutes. Exactly 3 minutes. That's it?
Yeah. Works out.
Think positively, Fitzhugh.
Where's Captain Burton and the others? Over here. Don't touch the vent. It's electric.
Mark, what's the matter? Are you all right?
I just took a heavy jolt from this fence. I'll be all right. I'm just weak.
20 seconds. Fitzhugh and Bill are going to work.
Steve, what about this fence?
Mark, do you think we can short it?
You should be able to. But watch it. There's a lot of juice in that wire. Does it? I'm gonna knock out that fuel can and destroy the other toys.
You what?
Damn! Damn!
He's not moving.
Dad!
Wait a minute. Where do you think you're going? Look, go over there and hide.
Betty!
Dan,
I think I saw him move a little just now.
Good.
Look, can't you see? It's blood. Don't you understand? We're not toys.
Looks like Betty's getting through to that kid.
Please let us go. My friends and I will take care of him. I know you wouldn't have hurt him. Or any of us. If you'd only known the truth.
Alec?
I warned you about that Valco boy. Now, where is he?
I don't know, Dad. I didn't see him.
Don't lie to me. It's bad enough that your toys were destroyed. I don't want lies besides.
But I didn't see him, Dad.
Then how did those get destroyed? Well?
Well, there was these little soldiers or something.
Yeah, I thought so. Little soldiers. And pretty smart little soldiers, if you ask me. Able to puncture a tank tire with pellets and burn up plastic soldiers. And look at that fence. That means that they were right here. And you didn't do anything to drive them off or try and capture them?
Sure. Sure I did. I fired at them with this.
But they got away. Blood. Toys don't bleed. Not even fancy toys like the Valco boy has.
I don't understand.
How big were they, son? The ones you shot at?
About like that.
They weren't toys, son. They were little people.
Little people?
Yeah. And the government gives a big reward for everyone that captured. Do you know that we could all be rich? Which way'd they go?
That way.
Come on, we're gonna find them. Come on. Keep a sharp lookout. Under every leaf and behind every tree root. Get our way out, get you.
something to help them. First, we gotta get them out of the box.
Yeah, it's just a shoulder wound.
Let's hide him over there with Barry.
What about Val and Fitzhugh?
Mark, that plane, if you could get the controls to operate manually, maybe I could fly it.
Let's try.
Okay. Go on, get him over there.
To change a thing. It's got manual controls.
Works pretty good, huh?
You really think you can fly it?
It's a plane, isn't it?
It's your plane.
I don't know.
You better take a look. These two.
Thank you.
to hit Steve. I can't see him.
That's one thing they insist on at flight school. You take a plane up, you gotta be able to land it.
Came close to being a rich man. Just my luck. Probably never have another chance at those little people. I don't know where I'm ever going to scrape up the money to replace these toys, son.
That's all right, Dad. I don't think I want toys like these anymore.
Let's get the others to get back to camp.